right, so right here, my market started to dry up, so I had to open up a new pack, and as you can see, I have some technical difficulties. I know y'all watching this like, now it's time to remove the tape. I don't know why these took so long to remove the tape off of, but it was a struggle, bro. Like, it took me about an hour just to remove the tape. Next, it's time to remove the stencil. Like, I liked them at first, but once I removed that stencil, I was like, bruh, he's too sexy. Then it's time to add the finisher. I use LK Top Coats. Personally, it's the best finisher out there. It's scratch resistant and it's smooth. I was trying to lace these boys up. I don't know why, but one of my lace axles is beefy for no reason. Like, he was built like Larry the Lobster. Someone here is struggling to put it in.
Boy, if you don't get...
Just showing y'all that LK Top Coats really is scratch resistant. Now it's time for the finished product. And then here are just some random flicks of me wearing the shoes.
Could be cool.
Dang, I forgot what I was gonna say.
Something, dude. Say something, dude. You just sitting there rolling around? What's up? Say something, dude. Say something, dude. Say something. Say something.
Alright, what's good, y'all? It's oh my goodness. Alright, what's good, y'all? It's Demigod Kwan. Hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, I can't do this.
You want you could.
Alright, what's good, y'all? It's Demigod Kwan. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I got more artwork on the way. My next custom, need some Jordan 9s. I'm working on those right now. After that, I'm gonna scrap this old custom I got, redo it, probably do a Rick and Morty custom or something cartoony. I'm not sure yet. Most likely Rick and Morty, though. If y'all got anything y'all want to see next, leave it in the comments down below. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Peace.